Hi, I'm Nico. I'm biomedicine student cohort 2014. So I had summer attachment in Singapore at one of its research institutes called Genome Institute of Singapore or GIS. It was so much fun having summer attachment there because I finally could see the real life applications of all the things I've learned during my first year here at I3L. And there in Singapore, I could learn how research is conducted and how laboratory works and organized. But the most important thing is that I could be a part of a research, something that most of people in the world has never done before. So it was really amazing being a part of a discovery. And this internship has given me a lot of benefits because I could learn a lot of new skills and techniques, both basic and the advanced ones, and I also feel strengthened on my laboratory skills, techniques, and other soft skills such as presenting and speaking in public after I have this summer attachment. And other than that, I think this the most important part is that I could meet many other scientists in the future that later could help me to pursue my own research. So I'm really grateful.